The first phase of OU was dedicated to engaging the communities, explaining the vision and the mission, as well as organizing the governance. Then we were looking for co-funding, and we put this successful bid, which is the 4EU Plus project. So far, we are very happy about the development. We have seen a lot of activities being developed within the Alliance, be it research, innovative education, libraries, different kind of activities related to students, and so on and so forth. Next, we will have in Paris the annual meeting of the Alliance. We will set up the governance of 4EU+. We will discuss about the next phase, especially regarding research and innovative education activities, as well as we will kick off the EUN projects that will start, formally speaking, on November 1st, 2019.